but it looks like you were all having a party before you got here. Let's see if we can just continue it right along.
Concentration, slip away.
the one you're with. The ocean's not far away, right?
have some gremlin feeding our equipment, but it's okay, we'll do it anyway. This is a pretty actually funny story behind this song, this next song. Nash was at somebody's house, and he said, good heavens, I've only got 20 minutes to make it to the airport to the plane. And they said, 20 minutes? That's an eternity. You can write a whole song in 20 minutes. And they were just being a little cocky, you know, kind of flip, you know. But you really can't say that to Nash. So this is what happened.
Lies, all lies.
It's true.
CSN album, it's called Shadow Captain.
The star, it's all song that was the title song for one of Graham's solo albums that's really fun to play, so we're going to play it. It's called Wild Tales.
Turn back the pain again.
trying to sing almost every song we were calling out. I couldn't remember the words. This stuff is quiet.
Hello. Hello. There's not too much noise. The deal is we're recording, right? And it's kind of messing with our bounces. So we're on record. Thank you.
song that's even a little quieter than that. Front half of this one is real low register. Somebody might not be able to hear it unless you listen to it. It's off a new record. That record that couldn't get made. What?
Sometimes he just leaves it to Mars.
See? Standing on the ground.
was the side of Stephen Stills that we haven't shown you yet. And as a matter of fact, I think we'll just leave him to do it. Let's just leave you with a person that Nash and I are obviously both very proud to be friends with, Mr. Stephen Stills.
Yeah. that song took a little research. And it'll be on an album come directly. I'm gonna do a song especially for a friend of mine that I met briefly back where they got air conditioning outside. And it's a song that a friend of mine wrote. got out to the mountains and realized how groovy it was not to have any bugs. And humidity. And it's air conditioned outside all the time, and I really love snow. But And it's air conditioned outside all the time, and I really love snow. But
okay, we have one more of these stories we want to tell you. And it's one that, well, I've been sailing all my life, so it matters a great deal to me. Please, give me a chance. It matters to all of us an awful lot, this particular thing. It's about dolphins and whales in particular. And as near as I'm able to establish the facts by asking the most informed people in the world that I know of, they are being wiped off the face of the earth completely. And that is the truth, on my word of honor. Okay? So, we put together some pieces. There's a piece of vocal craziness of mine, and there's some film, but we're very grateful to Jacques Cousteau and the Cousteau Society for editing the two of us. And there's mainly this song that Graham wrote that, I wish I'd written it. It says it, what I want to say. It's called Wind on the Water.
no. It's just that we don't wanna care.
Thank you.
CSN album. This one, God, well, yeah. Don't know what to quite say about this line, but it's hot sex. He gets all embarrassed because in English you really have to sex just to keep warm. And down here we don't talk about it. Out in California we hear all the time.
The West is the best.
Yeah. Now I'm gonna... Y ahora vamos a cantar una canción latina. Bye.
And on the bass,
you'll ever hear, Mr. Filth himself from Miami, Florida, Mr. George Chocolate Perry. And the heartbeat of the group, a man that plays any instrument that you can give him, from Canton, Ohio, Mr. Joe Vitale.
can see by your coat, my friend. From the other side, there's just one thing I'd like to know. Can you tell me, please, who won your damn war? Yes. I've been eating them for 6 or 7 weeks. Now they haven't got sick ones. Probably if it's all alive.
Oh, Thank you. If we did one more song for you, would you help us sing it? This is where all you become Crosby, Stills, and Nash, and we are your band, okay?